Here we are at Crystal River. We're real early, but only a few cars here. Seen it before? They dip it in water.
Yeah.
Wow. I don't know. I don't know, Frank. Every time I see you, you got something new.
It's got a hot up.
Boy, Frank trades cars like I trade underwear. God.
Come on. Don. Don loves the 34.
I think this Corvette's leaving. Hi, George. Boy, that is nice. It's either a 58 or 9, I believe. You ain't get the trunk irons on it, so if you had those on it, I'd know it's an 8. D&D. Nice truck. Houndstooth. Boy, that's pretty. Gorgeous. Yeah, we're in Crystal River where it was flooded a couple weeks ago. Bad from the hurricane. A lot of houses were flooded out. Where's the nice Venturo? Wow. What a boat. Oh my God, it's a three-pedal car too. Four-speed. Got the tack on the dash. Imagine a lot of guys are still drying out their houses or ripping out sheetrock. This is a four-speed car too. This is a nice Chevy. I like the visor. '57. Here's Bobby Smith. How you doing? I made it back.
How you doing?
Good. Crazy, crazy, crazy. So we're here for the duration.
So how's Ducky doing?
Oh, I think ours is from
40th anniversary edition.
And everybody's
shake a hood and all. Oh yeah, yeah. Is that right? He's been on the road since 91.
Yeah.
Wow, still looks good. But we didn't get any damage. Next door neighbor got damage. He got roof damage and a tree fell down on my other neighbor's house. And
do you ever watch it?
T-Burn and the, should I say the negative of Stan's car? His is black, this is white. The opposite. I thought this was for sale last year. Maybe I'm wrong. This is a Venom 1200. If I'm right, this should be twin turbocharged, putting out 1200 horse. It's by Hennessy. I could be wrong. Unbelievable. It's a Venom 1200. Wow, that's impressive. Spider. That's turbocharged if I remember right. Nice square body. Yep, turbocharged. Like this caddy.
Oh, dude. Come on, I can't ever find one that's like this.
Yeah.
Every time I get it, somebody's already tore it all apart on the primer.
That's
yeah, sweet.
How you been?
Good. How
somebody
about
said
you?
Just somebody tried to kill you.
Oh, yeah. I like this Dodge. Three SSRs. '56. Nice GTO. It's straight. Wow. Nice Cobra.
Even the universal joints, I bought that Moen's.
Is it Z? No.
We brought the Camaro tonight.
Find mine in New Hampshire.
Oh, it does?
The season's over, so we sent it out here.
Oh, no kidding. For sale. I gotta get Eddie backing up if he can. That's a nice panel. Talk about straight. '57. Hey, Mikey.
Hey.
Well, ain't that nice, huh?
Well, the massage is pretty nice, too, let's just say.
Yeah.
Don't float your boat.
Is Eddie and Diane. Hi, Diane. Hi, Diane. How you doing?
Good. How are you?
Oh, I have no idea. Joan didn't tell me.
Oh.
There's Eddie Miller's car. And Diane's.
That's why we're still married.
Yeah. Oh, they're rolling in now. That's nice. I hope the color comes out in the video. Real pretty. My wheels on it are the ones I want, I like. This is nice. I didn't have any hats in that car. Boy, I gotta make sure I put some in. I can't see anything without a hat. Sun's too low. Two vets. He didn't bring his vet tonight. He brought the Camaro. Beautiful. Yeah.
He's gonna charge hotel factory.
A nice El Camino. Got a 454 in it. That ain't stock. Yeehaw. Man, I have a hard time getting traction in this thing. Boy, it's straight. That body is beautiful. Laser straight.
2279.
I don't know if I call this a Mercury earlier. I may, if I did, I made a mistake. It's a Ford. I go brain dead in the heat sometime. Should be a 41, right? Yeah, 41.
Rarely seen a bike with over 10,000 miles.
I like this vet with the flared fender wells and very nice. Oh yeah, I like it.
Number five, man.
Yeah, that is nice.
That brings back old memories, huh?
Yep.
That's 64.
Looks like a 2. Going? Same car with a ID.
Boy, that's a, that is nice.
My son was when he was 17.
That's straight too. International. Is my brother-in-law's Mustang or my sister-in-law's Mustang? nice 61 vet.